It is a bit corny. No, I know. Like that, but I throw a lot of stars out. I just keep them on the more than like recent ones, just like in case I need them for like for some extra reason or some shit. Or like if I want to split stuff apart. It's not really like I'm actually like collecting them or anything like that. Eventually I get rid of them. Sometimes I keep them though to like get that essence, the smell. But sometimes it'll still have like the smell and if you close the jar. Even if you're like done with blood, like you'll still get the essence of the smell of it, so I'll remember. Or at least get like a hint of like what the smell is. Or to justify. No justification, no. You're just a crazy person. I can't decide whether I want to cook coconut shrimp or tempura. Any suggestions? Which one? Because the coconut shrimp was worth more money. Like it was like a few more dollars for the pack. But hold up.
Except for the Pope, maybe.